Subscribe the channel Prostech and press the bell icon to get latest technology videos once we release. More importantly, the subscription to the channel is completely free. Friends, nowadays smartphones are the need of everyone, and if you want to upgrade your smartphone to some other phone, then this video would help you decide what to buy and what not. Therefore, to get this useful information, watch this video completely till the end, because I am going to share all info with you, so you are at right place. Welcome friends, you are watching Prostech, so let's get started. Friends, so starting with the Oppo Realme 2 Pro, it runs Android 8.1 Oreo and powered by Qualcomm Snapdragon 660 processor with 2.0 GHz octa-core and GPU Adreno 512. Whereas Huawei Y9 device runs Android 8.0 Oreo and powered by HiSilicon Kyren 659 processor with 2.36 and 1.7 GHz octa-core with GPU Mali T830MP2. Moving on to display, then Realme 2 Pro is 6.3 inches device that comes with IPS LCD display. This phone also comes with the resolution of 2340 by 1080 pixels with 409 ppi pixels density and comes with Corning Gorilla Glass 3 skin protection and Color OS 5.2. Whereas Huawei Y9 is 5.93 inches device with full HD IPS LCD display having resolution 2160 by 1080 pixels and with 407 ppi pixels density. Friends, this phone comes with front glass with aluminium body and also comes with EMUI 8.0 user interface. Talking about the internal memory, then Realme 2 Pro is available in different variants. One variant comes with 128GB with 8GB RAM combination and the other variant comes with 64GB primary storage and 4 or 6GB RAM combination. Here in this device, up to 256GB microSD support is also available. Friends, as far as concerned about the colors for this device, then this phone is produced in black, deep blue and light blue colors. Moving on to Y9 Huawei, it is available in 32GB primary memory with 3GB RAM and also supported by microSD up to 256GB that uses SIM2 slot. Friends, as far as concerned about colors for this device, then Huawei has produced this device in black, blue and gold colors. If we talk about the dimension of Oppo Realme 2 Pro, it measures 156.7 by 74 by 8.5 mm of height, width and thickness and comes in 174 grams of weight with dual nano SIM option. Whereas Huawei Y9 measures 157.2 by 75.3 by 7.89 mm of thickness and 145 grams of weight with dual nano SIM standby feature. About the camera, then Realme 2 Pro comes with dual 16 megapixels plus 2 megapixels primary cameras with 1.7 aperture. You can also find depth sensor, PDAF, HDR, panorama and LED flash. It shoot out videos of 2160p and 1080p at 30 frames per second. Oppo Realme 2 Pro also equipped with 16 megapixels secondary camera with 2.0 aperture, HDR, 1080p recording at 30 frames per second as well. Moving on to primary camera of Huawei Y9, it comes with 16 megapixels with 2.2 aperture plus 2 megapixels dual primary cameras with face detection, autofocus and LED flash. You can also find geotagging, touch focus, face or smile detection, HDR and panorama mode. It shoot out videos of 1080p at 30 frames per second. Huawei Y9 also equipped with dual 13 megapixels that is having 2.0 aperture plus 2 megapixels front cameras for selfie shootouts with 1080p recording. Friends, in Oppo Realme 2 Pro, you can also find fingerprint scanner that is faster and is placed on the rear side of the phone. It also comes with different sensors like accelerometer, proximity, compass and gyro sensors. This phone comes with Wi-Fi, dual band, Wi-Fi direct hotspot, Bluetooth, GPS and with micro USB 2.0 and USB on the go. This phone is also powered by 3500 mAh non-removable battery as well. Whereas Huawei Y9 fingerprint scanner is placed on the rear side of the phone. Huawei Y9 comes with different sensors like accelerometer, proximity sensor, ambient light sensor and compass. This phone comes with Wi-Fi direct, Wi-Fi hotspot, FM radio, GPS, Bluetooth, micro USB 2.0 and friends, it is powered by 4000 mAh non-removable battery as well. So that was the quick comparison of both smartphones. You can also check further details in the description below. What do you think about these smartphones? Do let us know in the comments section below. I hope you liked this video and don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe the channel. Thanks for watching.